what you should expect with your first consultation with a scientific program manager. You should expect a lot of questions around your success criteria. Because every project is unique, your project plan should be customized to meet your definition of success. To that end, we will work closely with your team to fully understand your parameters in relationship to timeline, speed, and quality. What information should you bring to the meeting? Obviously, we want to know the desired deliverables, meaning the type of model or cohorts required for your study, and when animals need to be available for shipment. But that's not where the conversation ends. Any information shared with us regarding the use of the animals helps us to better understand the customer's priorities and potential decision points. And as a result, we can build into the plan flexibility, which not only parallels the study, but allows us to take into consideration complexities and/or risks that could impact both the project execution and ultimately the project and study outcome. Do you need to know anything about model generation or colony management? Absolutely not. That's why you come to us. We take care of the project planning and, however, are happy to address any questions you might have on the subject. We have decades of experience in both colony management and model generation. We will draw upon the experience not only in the consultation, but also in the planning phase to get you realistic strategies and timelines.